The reason why we set up the cooperative was to level the playing field, to make the small builder cost competitive against the largest builders in New Zealand.
Levels the playing field for everybody and gives them an opportunity to purchase materials and services at the same rates as a lot of the bigger players do.
So working with CBS, given us that buying power and opportunities, we can give the end consumer a better deal than we've ever been able to give before.
Obviously I started a long time ago and I've built myself up, and I think it's working. It's working now that we've actually got a big voice in the building industry that's helping us get ahead. CBS has really helped us with our buying power. We've noticed a huge difference over the last 6 months.
When we started CBS, our goal was to have 30 shareholders. We've now got over 200. Our end goal is to become the largest purchaser of building materials in New Zealand.